meet our next performer, who's hoping he can swing the judge's mood with a fresh take on an old classic.
Baby, baby. Hi, my name's Liam Burrows. I'm a 17-year-old singer from the Central Coast.
Unlike your average teenager, Rat Pack wannabe, Liam was bitten by the jazz bug at an early age.
I've always been around music. I've been singing since year one at school, but when I was 12 years old, I started singing jazz, and I've just kept singing it from then on.
Inspired by some of the greatest singers of our time, Liam is determined to prove that he can croon with the best of them.
I'd like to have people think of me not he's exactly like Michael Bublé or Frank Sinatra, but to be Liam Burrows, the kid from Australia.
Wanting to take his talent to the world, it's showtime for Liam.
What's your name?
I'm Liam Burrows. I'm from King Cumber on the Central Coast.
How old are you?
I'm 17.
Wow. So how long have you been performing for now, Liam?
About 4 years I've been singing.
Wow.
I sing jazz. So,
sing jazz?
Yeah.
What are you going to do for us tonight?
I'm going to sing I've Got You Under My Skin.
Maybe you're ready.
Deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I tried so hard not to give in. I said to myself, this affair never could move so well. So why should I try to resist when, baby, you know so well that I've got you under my skin?
You can never pick them.
Liam, just before you started to sing, I thought, whose version is he going to do of the famous song? You did your own thing, thank you. It's really, really important.
I'm trying to make my own music. I don't want to be seen as a Sinatra impersonator.
That was phenomenal.
Every year, these 17, 16-year-olds coming in, they're all cute and they're little spiky hair. I hate when people are as good as you, it just gets on my nerves. And I'm jealous, and I'm impressed, and it's a yes.
Two yeses and the whole room in here.
Well, Liam has managed to wow the judges and finishes Sydney on a high note.
But the one thing we've always learned about this show is you never know what surprise lurks around the corner.